There is one top reason why we have single young professional women in our community. One top reason. It's because we also have single young professional men in our community, but nobody goes after them. Okay, she's 35, but he's also 35. He's 32. She's 32. How come it's okay for him, but it's not okay? If we talk about the concept of marriage and family building in our community, it should be for all.